that horror stuff. I don't read any of that crap.